The new HIV self-testing kit, which has been unveiled today by the Ministry of Health, is dubbed WON4 HIV self-test kit. It was developed by WON4 Biotech China in support of the global aspirations to respond to the HIV epidemic. The initiative is to scale up HIV self-testing among the people aimed at reducing the new HIV/AIDS infections. Speaking during the launch in Kampala, the Minister of Health, Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, assured the public that the kit has been evaluated at the Uganda Virus Research Institute and found to be very effective in offering high-quality HIV test results.
As we have done well with HIV testing in the general population, there are subpopulations that remain behind. And these include children, adolescents, men, and key populations. Self-testing will enable us to reach out to these groups, and more especially men, as well as groups at substantial risk of infection, and those that may be in hard-to-reach areas who might not readily access the routine services.
In partnership with local companies, manufacturing of their diagnostic products and vaccines locally by WON4 biotech companies is to soon kick off in the country. The commissioning of the manufacturing plant is scheduled for next month, according to Minister Acheng.
You're all aware about how passionate His Excellency the President is about local manufacturing in Uganda. We therefore all look forward to November 24th, when we shall be able to commission this manufacturing plant here in Uganda. And I want to appeal to MicroHim and the partner to ensure that every bit of this plant meets the international standards.
When you do manufacturing here, when you produce products here, they are not just for Uganda. It's a very big market, both the public, the private, but also the region. Uganda has a big region here, a big market. You have Southern Sudan, you have DRC, you have Tanzania, Rwanda, Burundi, even Kenya. I don't think Cedric has just told us most of these things are not being produced there. So when you produce this, you have all this market here.
For long, Africa has depended so much on importation of health products. Statistics indicate that almost 99% of the health products on the continent are imported. Due to this, local companies have decided to entice the investors to come and start manufacturing the health products here.
MicroHim, we have prepared to start locally manufacturing diagnostic products and vaccines in the country. I want to thank the Honorable Minister, your leadership at Africa CDC, all across the support we are getting, the President's support.
The WON4 HIV self-test is a one-time use gear, which depends on a blood sample from a finger prick. Relatedly, the Ministry of Health has also launched the HIV self-testing campaign for men in Kampala. This kicked off with the minister distributing the self-test kits to Kampala leadership, including border riders.
Please encourage your husbands to get these kits, your husbands, your boyfriends, your sons, your partners, your workmates, to pick these kits and carry out the test. Remember, we are running a race, 95-95-95, and we are behind with 195, and here it is.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.